The typical float pressure is around 750 to 800. If you adjust it too high, it'll lift the header.